Hey Pocket, today's video we're going to be talking about my Polly Pocket school playset. As you can see, the video from yesterday I posted about the second video I made is that I showed my Polly Pockets to you. I showed my and I also showed my school Polly Pocket. Here, before I get started and I talk about the facts about this playset, make sure you subscribe, turn on post notifications, and get this new big thumbs up. They can get notified when I post a new Polly Pocket video. Okay, let's get started. So, over here in my room, I have my Polly Pocket school. So in this school, the characters are Polly. Polly's right here. And she has a outfit on. I like the, it has a apple on her shirt. And over here, Shawnee has like a basketball shirt, like when people play basketball. And here is the cafeteria. You can see there's milk, soup, I think, and drinks. And here's the classroom, and it comes with a painting. And here is the board where my hand is pointing at, and my finger is pointing at, and it has the map, and it has the board and books and stuff. And that's important. Here's the basketball room. It has a rope, and it has a hoop to shoot the basketball in. And here is it's up like a patio, and this has a cash register. I don't know what it's really called. And here in the cafeteria, it has food. And here is a microphone. And over here, you cannot really describe this much though, but it's a bathroom. Here is a water fountain and a poster. Here, these are four lockers. Look, see, this is a locker, and another locker, and another locker, and another locker. And here's a music room. It has piano, a guitar, other instruments. Look, see, this comes with a real, and he has a drums. And yeah, so thank you for watching our YouTube video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. Bye!